Two Inglewood companies face $1 million fines for smuggling protected live corals from Vietnam. The retailer of live animals and wildlife Wholesaler pleaded guilty to illegally importing live stony corals without proper declarations.